Cylintronics. Sorry we can't... Thank you for calling Got Static. I'm afraid nobody in the...
Oh, hello. Do you fix TVs?
Yeah.
Oh, I think my TV's broken.
What's it doing?
It's all fuzzy and it's making a funny noise.
Right.
No, I don't know what to do.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Yeah, I did that.
Nothing happened?
No, it's still not working.
Right. Where are you?
It's 18 Oak Terrace.
Give me an hour.
Okay, thank you.
Number 18, yeah?
Yeah, hi, my name's John.
Marcus.
Hi, come in.
Sorry. Please.
Where's the telly then?
Oh, it's in here.
Oh. This one, yeah?
Yeah, that one.
Do you have a TV remote?
I'm not quite sure where it is.
It's right there.
Oh. Yeah.
So.
Brilliant. You fixed it.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Do you want another cup of tea?
No, thanks.
No, wait. Wait. Wait, sorry. Truth is, I just wanted some company.
Then why didn't you call a friend rather than calling some random engineer? You have got friends, I take it.
No, not really.
Wife?
She left. She left when I got the news.
What news?
She couldn't handle the news that I've got cancer. Doctor called a couple of days ago and I don't have long. And I just didn't want to spend that time alone. So I started phoning around and you were the first person to actually answer. So I didn't want to spend that time.